All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
All right, here's the UFC lightweight champion of the world defending his belt yet again. This has been one dominant 155-pound fighter, ladies and gentlemen. You know this is a belt that frequently changes hands. Well, it hasn't since it's been wrapped around this guy's waist. Given all the skills he brings to the table, the question is, fighting a challenger like this, can he hold on to the belt? If he can, just another chapter in the greatness of one of the best lightweights this octagon has ever seen.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Kill the tape for this lightweight scrap. Dunham is 7 years his senior. The rest is roughly identical. All right, to get us started now, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves LeDay. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first,
this man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 18 wins, 8 losses, and 1 draw.
He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the challenger, Evan Dunham. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a grappler holding a professional record of 27 wins, no losses.
He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, Habib the Eagle.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch it off, do it now. Go back to your corner.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC lightweight champion here tonight? It is time to find out. Dunham gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Caught nicely done early here with the takedown. And now is where things could get really interesting.
Caught him with a punch.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Dunham.
He's got half guard. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, nice hammer fist there by Nurmagomedov.
He transitions to the north-south. Back to side control. He moves to the mounted crucifix now. This is nasty.
Oh, he lands a big hammer fist, Joe.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped. Half guard here. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Showing good defense here, controlling that arm, keeping it from hitting him. He moves in a full mount. Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. This is going to be it. He's applying the pressure. And he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep. Side control. Now he's in full mount. Yeah, that did hurt. You saw the wince.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Back to full mount again. He postures into place. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He's back to full mount again.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Dunn.
Excellent movement here on the ground. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Dunham going to work here from guard and doing a pretty good job, I might add. So 3 minutes off the clock in our first round. Strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by Dunn.
Excellent posture.
Strong bottom work here. Staying busy.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Oh, and reverse.
He's going for the rear naked choke now.
Trying to work that arm underneath the chin. His opponent's defending well. That choke is locked up.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
This choke is getting tighter and tighter. He may have to tap. Stunning.
Stunning. Do it.
And he really made it look easy. He got the choke for the tap.
Well, yeah, so the work in the gym pays off here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Gorgeous setup on the choke, and I think even better execution down the stretch. Clearly, it was sunk in deep. His opponent had no choice but to tap or take a nap. In this case, he chose to tap out.
And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there he is, the UFC lightweight champion, and I'm not sure any 155-pounder could have held up under the onslaught here tonight. He wins the belt by way of submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 2 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out.
The new king of the 155-pounders, and you are looking at him, the undisputed lightweight champion. And it's one thing to come in and beat the champion. It's another thing to come in and submit him.